Poppy. Oh, I'm getting flashed by Poppy. Oh, she's getting flashed by Poppy. Wait, that's pretty chill, actually. Because now I have double buffs. These guys are so gapped. You gotta know when to go in when they use even a single spell. Like, I saw Nami use her E, and I knew they're not going to be able to do enough damage even in a 3v2. I don't think I live. Oh, I do. I'm the goat. This Lucian is pretty much out of the game. Oh. You got TP'd on. Wait, my passive doesn't kill? Okay, now I go Wit's End, because they have 2.5 magic damage dealers. See, this game is not that hard. So I pretty much always take exhaust. Or I always take ghost on card. Exhaust is pretty bad. because he's so high ranged. Nah, this champ is just too much fun. A little bit of limit testing. Okay, I really thought Milio was with me. That's on me. I killed that guy. Flashing to get the stun off. We still got that synergy. Oh no. No, he's just a goat. Just A tier? I don't know, this quick blades build is not bad. At the very least, it's not bad. Jesus, man. Ah. Oh, you forgot I have quick blades, bro. He forgot. No, this bit is too fun. Oh no. My bad. Oh, Okay, wait. We actually might lose. Because Katarina is broken. Okay, that champ is a little broken though. Do we win at least? That was a f***ing crazy fire. At least we win. Alright. Okay, that works as well.